Hi, hope you're having a great day. You're watching JMG Entertainment, and for this video, I'm reacting to the Thor 4 official teaser trailer, which just came out, and I'm super excited. It finally came out. We've been memeing about this and everything about how it hasn't come out of anything. We're like, it's gonna come out this day, and it never came out. But today it came out, so like, yes, it was very random. Nobody expected it, but I'm very excited to see it. I'm definitely very excited to see what the movie has to offer and give us a first look to this new Thor movie. I absolutely love Thor Ragnarok, and I'm very excited to see Taika Waititi coming back to direct Thor 4 along with the crew and everything, and then Lady Thor and everything. It just sounds like an awesome movie, so let's see what the trailer gives us. Hopefully, it gives us some really nice looks at the movie, and I'm just so excited. So let's get started with this teaser trailer reaction. All right, I'm all set. I put the earbuds in so I can hear the trailer. I moved to the side so the trailer can be right here. So let's get started. Boop. Okay, he's running. Ooh, I like that. It's like growing up. Oh, that's from like Thor Dark World. What happened there? That reminds me of like Thanos, kind of, whenever he kind of stopped using the gauntlet. Ooh, that's a nice shot. That's a really nice shot. Really nice shot again. Wow. Okay, so he's kind of done being a superhero. All right. That reminds me of like Mr. Incredible. The train. I'm gonna choose my own path. Live in the galaxy. Is that where he leaves him? Yeah, I guess that's where he leaves him. Okay. Cool. Like the music choice, to be honest, it's pretty cool. That's funny. Not every god. Oh, that looks really cool. Zeus? That's cool. They all died. I think they all died in the room. Ooh, that's a cool beast. Whoa. He looks scared. He looks really scared. King of Asgard.
Me?
What?
Just okay. Okay. Thor, Love and Thunder. Like Alexander Divine. The hammer looks awesome. Lady Thor! Oh my gosh, she looks so. Oh my god, wow. July 2022. Alright, so that was the trailer reaction. Wow, that was really, really good. I thought that was a really strong teaser trailer. As you can definitely tell, it's a teaser. It's very, very short. It's definitely a teaser. Not a lot of big reviews to kind of check this our first look at the movie, and it was awesome. I think it looks really, really awesome. The best part of this teaser, I think, is easily the visuals. The visuals look amazing, like amazing. I think Taika Waititi is definitely outdoing himself with these visuals because they look amazing. Thor Ragnarok was a movie that was very beautiful, very colorful and everything, and it was definitely a big change from the MCU's regular kind of palette. But this definitely looks even better. I think this is an upgrade. It looks really, really awesome, so I'm really digging the visuals. They kind of look like more like godly, more like a legend, like a myth. And I really like it. I think it looks really, really awesome. I really dig that vibe. The ending of the trailer, I really like how Lady Thor looks. Like, really, really like that. I think Jane Foster looks awesome. She looks really buff. Natalie Portman definitely worked out for the role because, oh my god, she looks buff. And I like how the hammer still has like the cracks and everything. I think that's super awesome. I think that's super cool. And yeah, I can't wait to see how they bring her into the story and how she fights alongside Thor. That just sounds amazing. So yeah, super excited to see that. Like super excited to see that. I do like Thor's new costume and everything. I think it looks really sick. He looks like he's going through adventures in his life. Like you see him on the pirate ship, kind of gives you like a Pirates of the Caribbean type of thing and everything. It's definitely very interesting to see what's going to go on there. We see a one shot of Valkyrie, so I don't know how big of the movie she's going to be. Once they actually seem to be like a lot smaller than I thought they were going to be. Like they leave like very early on in the trailer, so I'm assuming they're going to leave very early on in the movie as well. But that's cool. I think this is a Thor movie, so let's enjoy Thor. Korg looks awesome. The music choice was really nice. As you can see, I was like jumping now while I was watching the trailer. I thought it was a really nice music choice. Like, really, really nice. Overall, I'm just super excited. We didn't get our first look at Gore the God Butcher, which I was really hoping for, so that's still secret. I think I'm gonna leave that for the second trailer. But overall, I think this is a really, really strong trailer. Really amazing, and I can't wait to see the movie. I think it looks super strong. Like, super strong. I definitely think it's gonna deliver, and I'm just so excited. So yeah, definitely very excited. Tell me what you thought about this trailer down in the comments. Was disappointing because there wasn't any big reveals? Did you really like, did you really dig the vibe like I did? Like, I absolutely love the vibe. Did you dig the vibe? Do you like the visuals? Like, what was the first thing about the trailer? Did you like it? Didn't like it? I'm very curious to hear your own opinions. So tell me that down in the comments. As well as just leave a like if you enjoyed this video. It helps out videos a lot. So please leave a like and subscribe for a lot of other content. Trailer reactions, Marvel, DC, Star Wars, just big blockbusters, box office, all that type of stuff. Subscribe for all the content that I'm sure you're going to enjoy. And yeah, that'll be it for this video. Thanks for watching. Hope you have a great rest of your day. And this is JMG Entertainment. Out.